是啊。
Felt that was best right from the very beginning. But you know, it still really bugs me. Something about this just stinks.
It's for the good of everyone.
But how do you know that? Everybody thinks they're right.
This is right.
They're gonna destroy you!
Please don't hold back, Axel. Promise.
What's your problem? You both think you can do whatever you want. I'm sick of it. Go on, you just keep running. But I'll always be there to bring you back.
Now I have nobody to share my ice cream with.
Where did I think I could go?
What a joke. They were actually thinking to look up here. I've been up here before.
Oh, Sherry.
No. Just stay back. Don't come any closer.
What are you saying? You're not making any sense.
It's simple. Thank you.
Thanks.
I'm saying you'll hate me.
Oh, Sherry. Have I never said anything to make you think I'd hate you?
Yes, you have. It was when we were little kids and I gave your favorite tropical fish to that stupid cat. You got really angry over it and said you hated me.
I'm out of time.
Out of time for what? What are you saying?
I admit I was angry that day, but no matter what, I've always loved you more than the
stars.
No,
I have to know who I am. I am done with this. We have to go back. I hit the wrong button. In fact, I never was meant to hit a button.
If you see somebody else's face, a boy's face, then that means I'm almost ready. This puppet will have to play her part. Roxas?
What?
This is him. It's Sora.
Then you're almost ready. I don't know what happened.
This is why I was created.
To kill me?
Sherry, please look this way. I'm begging you to show me that beautiful face of yours.
What? What happened?
Are you crying, Sherry? Are you still sad?
Who are you?
It's so weird. I feel like I'm forgetting something.
These are tears of sadness. You'll be better off now, Roxas.
Wait. You're breaking apart. Just like ice. Did I do this to you?
I did this to you.
What is it then?
It was my choice. To go away.
Brother. Because I can finally hear you.
I'm thinking more than that.
What?
All those hearts that I've captured? Kingdom hearts. Set them free.
So you know of his truest intentions? Free kingdom hearts? But how? I don't understand. See, I'm breaking up. I'm glad I got to meet you too. If you weren't a real person.
And of course, Axel too.
Me?
You were both my best friends.
You're right.
But never forget. That's the truth.
You're right. We're best friends to the end. This is your end.
No.
Just a little longer.
Who else will I have ice cream with?
We can have it. We can still have ice cream, you and I. Just the two of us. Maybe next we'll even... It's too late. She's turning into... snow fairies. She's gone now. All that's left of her is this seashell.
Wishes is my power after all.
How did this happen?
Oh, wait, no, I sent everything after all. Believe.
Then let me use this opportunity to tell you my third wish. My sister.
The Heartless are here, but I know it.
Make my sister return to her grave, trusting in peace!
Just as I foresaw it. They'll keep her in oblivion. Oblivious to the end.
I don't think so.
What?
Why not?
You again! We'll pay for you, to Gion! Get back here! Ha! Be kind! He's slipping. Now's my chance. I missed him. By a long shot. Well, at least he has his own keyblade back now.
You still don't get it, Polaref. If you haven't figured it out, I'm a stand. Not just any stand. The one represented by the judgment card. You see, my powers allow me to extract wishes from the mind. Manifesting from the soil below, you created your sister from your own yearning.
Who are you?
Who are you really? I know you're not nobody.
I'm here for you.
It does matter.
Why are you trying to stop me?
Why are you trying to stop me then, huh?
Because I want back the rest of Sora's memories.
You'll never get it back. Enough about Sora. He ruined my life already.
Have some kind of plan?
To stop you.
I'll set Kingdom Hearts free. Then everything will be the way it was.
Everything like it was before.
She'll come back. And the three of us can be together again.
All I need is to fire some kind of key ray thing. Yes, her.
It's a struggle just to remember the name. Either way, I can't let you go doing anything crazy.
I'm gonna do everything crazy against you.
I'm freeing Kingdom Hearts, and I'm going to find Sora.
And then I'm gonna take him down.
I want my life back! If you try and make contact with Kingdom Hearts, the last thing you'll get is your life back. The organization will destroy you. Enough!
Take this!
Why? Why do you have the Keyblade?
Because I'm a Keyblade wielder.
Shut up.
You never understand. Just like Ventus. It's like he said it. You. Behold oblivion. Hold still.
Why don't you quit?
Why would you quit already?
Come on, Sora. I thought you were stronger than that.
I'm not Sora.
Get real.
Look at what's raining right now. Wait a minute.
So it's true. You really are his nobody.
Wait, what?
Diz was right after all.
So you're telling me...
What are you talking about?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Me! Nobody else!
Which I am a nobody! Oath keeping oblivion! How are you doing that?
Please. You have to stop him!
You can't stop me!
How many times do I have to beat you?
I won't stop until you take him down for good.
You've left me with no other choice.
What choice?
I have to release the power in my heart. The dark power that I've been holding back.
With that blindfold?
Even if it changes me forever.
What are you talking about? Darkness! Bring it on, I'm ready for you. Who are you really? And who... And what's your back part? Who's your bodyguard? Okay, you're really strong. Can't all still. The last remains of her.
I have accepted it.
Wait, you're not that one guy from the one game. You sound like someone else I know.
He could feel Sora.
Oh, he told you how he felt, did he? Ridiculous. Nobody cannot feel anything.
Oh, really?
If he had met Sora, things might have been different.
Roxas. Don't be sad. I came from you and Sora. I am you, the same way that I am Sora. You'll forget me, but the memories themselves will never go away. Memories of you and me will always be together, forever inside him.
Day 359, the first day. What? I don't know what I was dreaming about, but that was weird.
Another dream about him.
Who is this guy? Oh, man, it's morning. I overslept. Maybe it's a fresh air deal. Look at that town. Hey guys, wait up! I gotta hurry up, I'm gonna miss my summer vacation.
Maybe today we'll finally hit the beach.
It's only gotta hit that beach. It's nothing but sand and water, but that's what makes it fun. In this quiet town, in this twilight zone, I'm sure it'll be just fun. Just natural fun.
Only 7 days to go, and then my summer vacation's over.